Okay, so it's a busy Saturday here down in Rodney. Oh man, having to work on a Saturday, that freaking sucks, man. Oh man. But you gotta do what you gotta do to get caught up. Got a lot of stuff to get done. So I got these two Jettas yesterday. This is a VR6, got the three-spoke steering wheel, it's nice. And I also has a working armrest there, yay. Yeah, so I had a little bit of a fender bender here, and anyways, nice 16-inch rims. Oh, ooh, nice. Anyways, selling some parts. I was selling some MK2 parts. A guy came all the way from Owen Sound today. And where are you from today?
Thunder Bay.
Thunder Bay, Ontario. Holy crap. Wow, we're expanding our limits here. Anyways, you were telling me that you got some aftermarket lights here. You got...
100-watt high beam HID. Low beams are just 35-watt projectors. The frost heater, TDI heater.
Yeah. You were telling me about a frost heater. So, okay, so that's that thing down right there. Okay, I'll see here. Light.
It just ties into the...
There we go. So that's the manufacturer and everything. Anyways, that's you just cut your one hose that's to your...
Oh, it comes with hoses.
No, you had to cut the one hose.
Well, you take it off and throw it out.
Oh, you take it off. Okay,
yeah,
I see.
One hose, you just cut it off and throw it out.
And this helps with the heating process when it's minus,
35.
Minus 35, yeah. Holy crap, what's going on over there? A bunch of... Look at, they're like a flock of birds. Man, I tell you, I don't know what's going on here, but... Yeah, it's a weird town. They got a pizza place called Backdoor Pizza in this town. What kind of name is that?
Dirty.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Weird. Anyways, I sold you a door and some other crap. We just got it to
Which
fit
fits.
In.
Yeah. The door fits.
The door just fits. So
it doesn't fit the car, it fits in the car.
Yeah, it fits in the car sideways. Yeah, you can only get one. But man, oh man. Well, anyways, some nice blocked out rims you got there.
They're dirty as all hell, but...
17 inches, nice. I'm probably hitting number 3. Number 3 is like one of the nice scenic routes to take if you're going a long distance.
Yeah.
I know that it's a bit slower than taking the 401, but these guys seem to love to drive, right? So that's where they're heading.
If you didn't like driving a bike, you shouldn't own one.
Yeah. They got their duck gear on tonight.
Yeah.
Wow.
You gotta be hardcore. Your eyes, the high beams are just stupid. I gotta start the car.
Yeah.
Low beams take a little while to warm up.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's pretty bright.
They're not even full yet, but if you put your hand in front of it...
It's real hot?
Yeah, just like from there, you can feel it like a sunburn.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm sure that's good for the housings on these things.
You know what? The housings are cast aluminum.
Oh!
All the metal parts inside of it are cast aluminum, the lenses are glass, so...
Yeah.
They're meant to handle the heat from that.
Oh, that's good. That's cool. Yep. That's starting to hurt my eyes.
And these aren't
that's starting to hurt my eyes. Holy crap. That's like someone's welding.
Well, these aren't actually blue either. They're white. But
yeah.
They look blue from the top.
That's cool.
Yeah. 100 watts each side.
That's cool.
And you can't see them in the daytime, but there are angel eyes around them.
Yeah, yeah.
You can kind of see them.
That way it's legal in Ontario.
Yeah, as your running lights.
Yeah, as your daytime running lights. Cool.
Awesome.
Alright, and this is my friend's TDI that helped me out here get the AC up and going. And his car is getting 63 miles to the gallon. That's so unfair. I look underneath here and look at this cheater. No muffler, no resonator. I'm pretty sure something's funky with his EGR too. No wonder he's getting such good mileage. Oh, I'm so jealous. But at least now I'll be getting better mileage now that I got my turbo up and working. I checked it on the pressure and it hit 14.3 on the scale. So now we're good to go. Okay, so a repeat customer coming here. This is a GLI. It's a 2005. Incredibly hard to find or rare to find. Guess there's not too many of this. Anyways, he's having some issues getting it to pass the knee test. Doesn't pass the curb idle test. But wow, look at these 18-inch rims on this. And there's little differences here and there that you'll notice on this car. You'll notice that it has the three-spoke steering wheel. And yeah, so that's a nice feature. That, and it's got the 6-speed manual transmission. So yeah, it's got the Recaro seats on it. Right there, says it right on it. Yeah, so you don't see too many of those. Oh, and it's got, yeah, of course, the 2005 style design console. The upgrade in the stereo, I can see that. It's got the gauges are a little bit different too for 2005. Anyways, yeah, this has got little subtle differences.
You want me to pop the hood?
Yeah, pop the hood. It's got a different bumper on it, or different lip on it. It sits a lot lower. It does not have the stock oil pan on it. At least that's what we come to the conclusion after calling the dealership. Oh yeah. Man, it sits a little bit weird, eh?
Yeah, I think when I got it, he said one of the motor mounts is a little bit loose. So.
Uh-oh. Oh, that'd probably be
the one over there probably.
Yeah, the threads strip out of them and take them out. But you said you were gonna put a timing belt and all that stuff on
it. Timing belt, water pump, pulleys, and tensioners and everything.
Yeah, so that probably when you do that, then it should be addressed.
Yeah, definitely.
Because they will fall out. But
yeah, it looks like it's slanted for sure.
But yeah, oh man, look at all that.
Yeah, most of that's probably from stuff he's done.
And you said it builds 20 psi boost on like highway or something.
Yeah,
upgraded brakes, that's not stock.
No, that's what I thought too. I think the back ones are, but
well, they even look bigger too. I'd be curious to see.
Yeah, maybe the caliper's upgraded and maybe just the rotor isn't on the back.
Nah, that looks like it's upgraded too.
Yeah,
and it's all been sleeked out here in the back too. And the taillights, yeah, that's an 0405 as well.
Yeah, I think they're the GLI and Bora style taillights.